Marine mammals and some fish species use sound to navigate, interact, forage, and avoid predators. The ability of a marine animal to detect or respond to a sound depends on its hearing sensitivity and the characteristics of the sound. There are already many sources of noise in the ocean, from shipping or other human activities. The added noise from operating marine energy devices could cause stress, behavioral changes, physical injuries, or hearing loss. It can also mask important sound cues. The underwater noise produced by a wave or tidal device depends on the design and whether the device operates or idles. The intensity of underwater noise decreases with distance from the device, depending on ocean conditions and the noise level generated. Noise from marine energy devices cannot be detected by marine animals if they are below background levels. Underwater noise from construction or decommissioning these devices is short in duration and much less noisy than methods typically used for installing underwater pilings, like for offshore wind. Assessing the potential effects of underwater noise from operating devices on marine animals requires that we understand the existing noise environment. Researchers measure the noise produced by the devices and the distance the sound travels using international standardized methods and relate that noise to changes in animal behavior. To date, measured levels of underwater noise are considerably lower than levels expected to harm animals or affect their behavior. Therefore, the scientific community has determined that the effects of underwater noise from small numbers of marine energy devices are minimal. Learn more about underwater noise and marine animals and watch other videos in this series on the TEFIS website.